Today's internet.org event is trying to get developers who are building apps for the entire world to understand what it means to actually do that. One aspect is trying to actually understand what the network conditions are in markets that are not like the ones that we typically develop in.
So I can't even get to Google.com.
Yeah, same here.
We can actually show exactly what a 2G network in Ethiopia would be like, or a 3G network in Indonesia.
Your app is going to break. It is going to break in ways that you don't expect. And there is no silver bullet. It is actually a series of things that you have to try and iterate on.
This experience is important for us as engineers and product managers to build empathy for those users and just understand what experience they go through every day.
We did just deploy code though. We had a 14-second timeout, and when we were doing the Nigeria testing, we realized that was way too short. Yeah. So just bumping that up actually really improved the experience.
I think the learning for the app developers here is that performance really matters, and they need to continue to adapt their apps to environments like this.
Together, we have a huge opportunity, but also a responsibility to make sure that we can bring the rest of the world online so that we can all improve our quality of life.